Bumblebears, and welcome to a new vlog series. A fun time vlog adventure. Strap in, here we go.
They're selling maps. This one's of Taiwan and one's of the world. I'd rather have one of Taiwan than one of the world.
Yeah.
Got one's of the world. Street smells really good. Oh yeah. The street smells really good. Look at the wooden. I'm gonna go over that bridge because it's pretty. That tree over there is giving me some truly Avatar vibes. Pretty cool. Hi, goofball. I waited long enough. Zigzaggy path. Hey, look what he's doing. He's doing what I'm doing. I'm gonna go through the bumbling tourist hole. Koxinga is an ancestral shrine in central Tainan City, built in 1663. Zhang Jing built the temple to worship his father, Koxinga. I have also read that this shrine is built in memory of the work and achievement of Chen Chanqing, the pioneer of Taiwan, and also a pirate. I believe that the temple has been repurposed over the years, like many structures in Taiwan, hence the many origin stories. The temple is surrounded by a beautiful garden. You know what I have to deal with every day. If you're a clown. Are you a clown, my love?
Yes.
Inside the temple, you will find the Tainan Folk Cultural Hall, where you can learn about the history and culture of Taiwan. While we were exploring the grounds, there was a lady dressed in traditional dress. I think you may be able to rent clothes from the Tainan Folk Center to take photos on these beautiful grounds.
What is this, Ellie? Where are we?
There's an old gate here.
Over there?
Yep.
Go check it out.
Also said maybe my man friend should rap right here. First, let's go up. This is an old city gate from the Dutch era. That was the Great South Gate. Or so that sign leads me to believe.
You're afraid of the dirty south?
If that means America, then yeah. These banyan trees are so beautiful.